today, making him the first to visit in preparation for the 2008 general election. Republican President Jackson.